Dear students, we are going to study the concept of subnetting in networks. Subnetting is a practice of dividing a network into two or more smaller networks in order to increase the routing efficiency, enhancing the security of the network, and reducing the size of the broadcast domain. For example, if this is one of my network and I want to divide it into some subnetworks, then we use the concept of subnetworking. So when I divide these six machines into two smaller networks, we are virtually getting two networks here with this particular router element. So these two are called as the subnetworks. Subnet mask. An IP address is divided into two parts, namely the network and the host part. Let us say if we have an IP address of 10.0.0.1 belonging to class A, so the default subnet mask is 255.0.0.0. We need to convert these two addresses in the binary form. So the conversion of the IP address will give me this binary number, while the conversion of the IP address subnet mask will give me this binary number. We have to perform an AND operation of these two numbers, which will finally give me this particular segment, which is 10.0.0.0. So the subnet mask that I can use for this particular IP address is 10.0.0.0, which I get on performing an AND operation on the given IP address and its subnet mask. That is about subnetworking. Thank you.